This is News Always On. A group of protesters who oppose President Donald Trump's immigration policies held a protest in Washington, D.C. Friday. The group held demonstration in front of the Department of Justice, as well as the Trump International Hotel on Pennsylvania Ave. Protesters included immigrants, activists, and members of a number of advocacy groups, including CASA, ACLU of D.C., MoveOn.org, National Domestic Workers Alliance. The focus of the protest was the treatment of families, particularly undocumented children, crossing the nation's border with Mexico. In Congress, House Democrats are calling for greater scrutiny of the Trump administration border policies, including instances where families of undocumented immigrants are separated after being apprehended by U.S. border agents. Just a week ago, Trump says he's working on a plan to deduct aid from countries that don't cooperate with U.S. immigration authorities and refuse to accept deportees. During an immigration roundtable on Long Island, Trump says that every time someone tries to come into the U.S. illegally from one of the countries that receives aid, he said, quote, "We are going to deduct a rather large amount of money." He also added that they are looking at their whole aid structure. Trump has previously accused countries like Mexico of failing to do enough to help the U.S. prevent illegal border crossings. MS-13, or known as the Mara Salvatrucha, is believed by federal prosecutors to have thousands of members across the U.S., primarily immigrants from Central America. It has a stronghold in Los Angeles, where it emerged in the 1980s as a neighborhood street gang, but it also has wreaked violence in cities and suburbs across the U.S., including Long Island. Trump, in February, threatened to cut off aid and slap sanctions on countries that refuse to accept nationals the U.S. tries to deport. He has also threatened to cut off aid to the countries, which include China and Sierra Leone, as well as countries that produce illegal drugs, saying, quote, "They are not our friends." Trump used the threat of MS-13 gang violence to again call for immigration reform, saying, "When the laws are no good, there's not much you can do."
You know what we're doing, which we do. These are all incredible professionals. Everyone up here, incredible professional. But when the laws are no good, the laws are horrible, there's not much you can do beyond what we're doing.
For more news updates, subscribe to our channel.